Is that us leaning?
Well, I'll fix it in post. It's 4K.
Really?
Hi, I'm Doug. This is SV Seeker, Sailing Vessel Seeker. That's the big boat sitting back behind us. And this is Richard, 42 Fab. Richard does a lot of stuff for us here.
We are going to be doing a fundraiser this Black Friday for the Sea Chest Foundation that's going to run the boat. Doug was kind enough to ask me to be a part of that. And I figure if you're a board member, you got to raise money, right? That's how it's supposed to work?
That surprisingly worked well for me, yes. We have Richard and Eric and Betsy and Charlie, Captain Charlie, on the board of directors. And the Sea Chest Foundation, let me say a bit about that. It is a nonprofit, so you can take a tax deduction and a donation to it. And it is the money that is going to operate for a researcher coming on board the boat. So if that researcher's coming on board and they need a particular piece of equipment or they need to buy a whole lot of diesel fuel or something like that, it pays their expenses. I just leased the boat to the Sea Chest Foundation, so that makes you my boss, I guess. That's scary.
So what we've done...
Oh, that is cool.
I've got the footage, Doug. I'll give it to you.
That was cool.
That was cool.
Yeah, they're out here. They're down. What's the plane? You know the plane.
I don't know the name of it. It's a B-17.
It was big. It was a big 17.
Okay, so the B-17 is courtesy of Tulsa Air and Space Museum. So pardon the interruption, but what a cool interruption.
So a while back, Doug and I made a deal where I would buy all the scrap metal, all the offcuts from actually building the boat. None of the metal that you just bought and had sitting around, but everything that actually got cut off from the boat. We're going to be taking those, making a series of SV Seeker keychains. And we'll have them available in a couple ways. We're gonna go over that.
And last minute, we did decide to make the boat into a bottle opener as well. You can use this part or that part to open a bottle. Got a little keyring hole there for your keychain.
Perfect. But the other thing that we're gonna do, and a way you can get one for as close to free as possible, is I'm gonna be building some lithium ion batteries for the boat, right? 24
yes.
volts?
Yes.
So it's 7 cells in series. So if you guys wanna participate in that, one way to get one of these keychains for free is just send us a box of old batteries, tool batteries, laptop batteries.
So just to clarify what we need, you guys, we need old laptop batteries like this. They're gonna have cells inside, they're thicker. Newer ones that are thin, no bueno. Take all the housing apart, you're gonna get cells just like this. That's what Doug needs for the boat. Same thing's going inside of tool batteries. You just need to see that they have this lithium ion on there somewhere. If it says nickel cadmium or nickel metal hydride, NIMH, they're not the kind that Doug needs.
I've got a system where we'll break them down, test them. The best of the best will go on the boat so you can get the most density out of it. And in return, as a thanks, we'll send you one of these keychains. Make sure you put something in there with your address, whatever, on it, and you'll get a keychain.
So if you're not the type of person who has a bunch of batteries laying around or likes to hoard that sort of stuff, and you want to participate in this without buying a keychain, go to one of your local big box stores, Home Depot and Lowe's, or an electronics place like Best Buy or a local computer shop. And most of them are gonna have recycling bins for lithium ion batteries. Ask customer service if you can grab a couple. Tell them you're banking a project or something. That's what I always do. And 9 times out of 10, they're just gonna let you grab a handful of them. They don't care. Send those to us. Please make sure that you're sending us at least like 4, 5, 6 batteries. So, you know, fill up a little box, because, you know, shipping a keychain back to you does cost us a couple bucks. It takes away from some of the other funds there.
If you're not interested in trading some batteries for a keychain, Doug will tell you how you can actually get one. What's the website?
Oh, I don't remember your website, Richard. I'm sorry, man. What is it again?
WelditYourselfKits.com.
WelditYourselfKits.com. So you can go to Richard's website, WelditYourselfKits.com. That once again is WelditYourselfKits.com. Go down to Harbor Freight, get your one of those cheapy wire feed welders or one of the stick welders. What gauge do they need to buy if they're going to stick?
The 12, 10 gauge kits, those both work real well.
He's
you can
got
do any
kits
of them.
On his website, welditYourselfKits.com. Am I doing okay?
Yeah, you're doing great.
And you can stick weld. And if you're going to wire weld, you can get any of the kits, because wire welders can be turned down to do lighter weight stuff. You're going to do automotive work. If you don't have a welder, it's kind of like not having it's like having a hammer or a screwdriver anymore. For $100, get yourself a welder and start it out. who knows, you may end up with something like that. Can you buy this kit at weldersyourselfkits.com?
You know, maybe we'll make a boat kit. Maybe we'll make a boat kit. That could be pretty fun.
Okay. So that's it. Weldityourselfkits.com. Buy a keychain, check out Richard's other stuff, get it in time for Christmas.
And if you use
Christmas gift.
Yeah, great Christmas gift. If you use code SV Seeker, you're gonna get the discount. I'm gonna donate the same discount back to the Sea Chest Foundation so that, you know, we can support some of the work that's gonna be done in the future. Researchers coming on board. It should be fun, my way of giving back. Thanks for the plug. It's weldityourselfkits.com, code SV Seeker.
You're also going to be taking a large section of the steel from the hull that was removed to make the folds for the origami, and Doug's been holding on to forever. And we are going to make a larger cutout of the boat in profile with its full sails up. I'm gonna have Doug sign them. We'll ship them to you. They're gonna be a limited run. When they're gone, and we'll never do them again. So if you followed the project for a long time, you want a piece of the boat literally on your wall, go ahead, pick one up. 100% of the money from those is going to go to Sea Chest Foundation, and 100% of the profits from the keychains is also going to go to the Sea Chest Foundation to support the work of the boat once it's on the water.
All right, y'all have a great day.
We'll catch you guys around.
All right, that's good. You want to do it again?
No, I think we got it.
Okay.